go.
It's not up for you to ruin my deployment. You gotta go ahead and ruin my leave, too.
Would you rather have Jason come chase you down after this bender?
Jace would totally understand, okay? That right there, that is old school team shit.
Wow. You know, I never realized the old school teams were full of selfish assholes. It's time to put your big boy pants on. Let's go. Really? You're gonna square up on me for pulling you out of a career ender?
Yeah, I am.
Okay.
Because that ego of yours, it's gonna get ass whooping one day.
Let's hurry up and go. Come on.
¿Dónde está la plata?
Revisa la habitación. Te metiste con la gente equivocada. Voy a eliminar a este tonto.
That was quite the death-defying act there, Harry Blondini. Bro, nice shooting.
Fuck you.
Oh, come on, man. Seriously.
Do you have any idea what kind of shitstorm you've caused?
Those dirtbags came for us. We put them down and we acted in self-defense. Big deal.
Gangbangers or not, these are Colombian nationals. Huh? Hey, we're off the reservation here, Sonny. That means there's no bailout from the DOD or state. Okay, this gets put on us, we're finished.
So let's skedaddle right quick before anybody gets the wiser.
How many witnesses can put you in this room?
Well, one.
Great. All right, let's go.
Okay.
Let's go. Come on, let's go.
Few eyes in the stairwell.
Hey, sir, can you hold that elevator for us?
Aren't gonna stop until they find what you took. Everyone in this hotel is at risk.
Listen, man. You just get out of here, okay? This is my mess. I'll clean it up.
One guy's got a shotgun, another guy's hands are empty. As much as I want to, I can't let you assault upon this.
I guess we're even.
They've already said two ways, there's gonna be another. Look, we can disable the elevator, funnel them the stairs.
Oh, it's like shooting fish in a barrel. Smart, look at that. Ain't just a pretty face. Well, at least we have firepower.
Three.
Two.
All right, I'm gonna take the stairs down, spot check each floor on the way out.